Fuck me. I forfeit. I can't play as this thing. Wait, what is this? You want me to sub 2 with this thing?
Why does this exist?
This is a meme I don't even know about. What is the... I don't even know what this is. A dick? It's an eggplant. Three, two, one. God, how am I supposed to do this? It looks so weird. That's vanilla, what the fuck? They're all pendants. Which one was green? Desert? I'm pulling pedestal this seed. Fuck, dude. Every seed, Lumberjack has something. I'm tired of Agate Tower. I do want those. I keep hearing a cat. Oh, I think it's outside. Not mine. It's like non-stop meowing. Boom, boom, boom. It's weird in the south. There's stray cats everywhere. It's weird to me. It's something I just don't not used to. Easy to get a free cat? Yeah, pretty much. Kind of a good sign. Honestly, you kind of want to see a supplement library. Seeing boots requires good. Just hopefully we get it fast. Is this basic logic or advanced logic? Okay. I don't want it. I got the red one. You keep it. It's a lot of bombs. Have you ever eaten an eggplant? I don't even know what eggplants taste like. What's my stun prize? Oh yeah, I won't know from these guys. You ever had grapefruit? Describe it. I love grapefruit. Most people don't though. But I like sour. I like soury things. I think it's a soury kind of fruit. Like I cut them in half and put like a ton of sugar on them and shit like that. I could eat it without the sugar, but I prefer it, definitely. No stun prize yet. Nope. I might find out down here, I don't know. I guess I could. Doesn't hurt. This guy should drop something. Oh god. I'm never stunning things and killing them. It'd be different if it worked for me. That's what it should do. If you stun and kill it, it should be on your side. I think I gotta do Hulahan real quick. I'm poor as shit. I try to get to King Zorakash, but I don't see that happening. Also, they gave me the book. Maybe I just dive desert. I never make the desert play. Maybe I should just do it. Hard to pass up Moldoran Cave though. You know, Moldoran Cave or Desert, like, come on. It's like, hands down, 99% of people would choose Moldoran Cave. Not, sir. This damn archer is literally cutting my ass. Where do you get the idea desert is far? It's right by swamp and right over is Moldoran. You choose left or right. If you go all the way to the right side, going all the way back to the left side is really far. If you go left, then going all the way back to the right is really far. You get what I'm saying? A long walk once you go one way. And there's just way more checks on the right side. I've never even seen you go desert first over this path. Especially if you can fake flipper, or I don't even have to fake flipper, I could just flipper now, but like now I can do flipper checks right after right side, and holy shit, what just happened? See? This is why you go mobile in cave. That's why you never go desert. I just proved my point. No! It's gone. Why did that happen? Why did I get a full magic? I don't know. I didn't stun. It must be a rotation or maybe just a bird enemies drop? I don't know. I don't understand why that happened. I need 120 bucks. That's close. Good try. I can't take the sprite seriously. That's all I think is Veggie Tales when I see this thing. I hope so. I hope Lobo has that new 500 pack that exists somewhere in this game. When are they gonna release that? The season's already started. Oh my god! Actually was loaded. So now you could argue Eastern Salami's hut versus desert, only because I can go inside desert now. So that's like, that's kind of about the same number of checks. But if I get a bow before Lumberjack, then I would consider Eastern more because I could finish Eastern in the dark. Wow. Those items go in the same slot. I don't know if you knew that. That seems suspicious. It's actually faster to swim. So you get up here. La, 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 la. I saw the 5-0, yeah, I was like, oh shit, it's here. Oh my god. I may never kill that again. It's a lot of work for soldiers. Now I gotta go Eastern. Eastern has just took the lead instead of going desert. Question is, do I want to turn the mushroom before I go all the way? I kind of don't, but I'm going to. Go fuck yourself. I'm just wasting my time. Even though I didn't pick it up, the tracker even disappeared. Lots of 20s drop from enemies. It's a rotation for sure. I still haven't figured out what dropped, how I got the magic pot to drop though. And it wasn't stunned, I didn't stun anything. I think it's birds. I think flying shit drops magic. I'm actually enjoying the dark logic lately. I like practicing it. When I first got into Randos, I thought I would hate it. I thought I would never want to learn dark rooms ever. I refused. but it's actually not that bad. I need some movement. This all feels terrible, by the way. All doing all pendants in the light world. Means I can do every dark world dungeon. I'm gonna need a lot of items. Yeah, it's literally gonna be a shit fest. I'm gonna go in Dark World and the whole map's gonna be open. Red Cane is bad early. I hate Red Cane early. Now I get fucking paranoid when I get the Turtle Rock Medallion and I get one of the rods. Super paranoid that I gotta go in that shit. You're so weird. There's always a time and place to get it, and early is not the time I want it in this one. If part of Turtle Rock was like a pendant or something, if I didn't have to do it, then yeah. I got a feeling this is gonna be an all dungeons run, minus Aga Tower possibly. No way. You're a dick. Eastern was pretty dead. Did I get anything? I don't think so. Bottle. For Sick Kid? You think Sick Kid is the answer? Hard to make that play to go all over there. I think now we go desert. Desert looks more juicy than anything else. I'm just worried about being boots locked. Aga might be required still, actually. If Pearl could be on the pin. Bum, bum. 420, blaze it. Smoked eggplant. Another 50. I don't want 50s. Oh. I'm gonna get banned, Vinny. It's all your fault. There's only censored on the stream, and I got the full show. I'm gonna mirror this time. I've had early mirrors like the last like 3 or 4 seeds. I'm starting to get used to it. I'm gonna start trying to do mirror shit again. And I'm not gonna have the mirror to do it. There's a compass left and 2 items. I don't think I got any items yet. I didn't check. I didn't practice to check torch yet. Well, there's one. Honestly, I think ambrosia is probably like one of my new favorite types of seeds. It's really fun. I really like the bosses have items. I mean, it's good and bad. Like sometimes, like the pendant dungeons, you just want to get your checks and get the fuck out. You don't want to fight the boss, but I feel like this, it's more fun to go mode the dungeon once you know where the last check is. Like, I feel like it's just a fun thing. Thank you for making your way to the door. That was very convenient of you, Mr. Popo. Ow! I don't have a lot of life. I'm kind of getting worried. Landmole is always fucking me up. I don't even know what to do about this boss. This boss is just gonna suck. I don't even have arrows to really deal with it. Does Red Cane do anything to this boss? Have we tried? I don't think it worked. Oh, maybe it did work that time, I don't know. Oh my god, I got thrown around. I did it! I think that actually helped quite a bit. The torch had a bottle. I'm just gonna take it off my screen. I don't think it's important. Once again, also dead though. Did not get any progression. These pendant dungeons just suck. I'm messing up here. But green pendant is now available. So I gotta walk my ass back to there. Running out of checks. I can't even do Aga yet still. So that's still not on the, that's not even on the table. So yeah, walk here, save quit. Walk to town, save quit. If that fails, and then go to back. Did I have to do back escape? I think I gotta do back escape. It's probably next. Be something good. Be worth. You suck. I hate you. I feel like I did this already. I didn't though, right? Definitely did not. And the last item is a map. Okay, that unlocks Aga. Now that's very worrisome. I think I have to do Aga. I think we're getting silvers this seed. We might as well. Boots are required, so. So this is gonna be an all dungeons. At this point, I'm hoping Pedestal has something, actually. Since I just got knee-deep into pendant dungeons for no reason. Is this paid off for doing Eastern? Yes, it did. Here we go. It doesn't unlock anything, but actually it does. I still need Pearl. Alright, so Light Eastern was worth. I'm about to bomb this bat. I've been convinced. Once I get Pearl, I can do the whole fucking mountain. With mitts and hookshot hammer. Magic? I don't know why you guys gave me magic before, but you don't do it now. Groups. Lots of groups. That's actually kind of tempting. But I think I'm gonna skip it for now. I wanna keep that in the back of my head. No, that was the worst thing I could have done. What? What are you supposed to do about these things, man? They're so stupid. That's a lie. You lied to me once already today. This was the biggest distraction. There's nothing here. This looks weird. I was right though. What's up here? Is dead. So what colors do eggplants turn into? I've never seen anything but a purple eggplant. Pass. I also pass. I need one pixel, please. Thank you. Da-da. So we can't open big chests. I'm just hoping the boss has his last item. I will check this item, though. See, this MSU is like pretty good. It's like, oh my god, not the 5-hole. It's definitely top three, like hands down, easy peasy. For me, it's one. I know it's not one for everybody. But... It's all jammers, man. You should try wearing headphones. I swear. Grandpa World's my number two. And 3 is really hard. It's really, really hard. I kind of like the cadence. I do like, aw, man. Big chest is the item. Do I care? It could be Pearl. Pearl could also be on pedestal. I think I don't care. I think I'm skipping. I'm going for the pedestal play. Kingdom Hearts is really good. The Sega Genesis one I kind of like too. Like this is 3 is really tough. I don't think I could choose a third. But Grand Poo World and Baez have to take top 2. Undertale has some okay ones. Undertale is one I would like to edit and add some more tracks or something, more bangers. The overworld and underworld, it's okay, but it like puts my ass to sleep. It is not very hype. But the dungeon songs are great. I think my problem is that a lot of the songs I like from Undertale are boss songs. And I think they did put them on the bosses. But I think I would have preferred the music on the dungeons themselves instead. Actually, I can just go up. I just failed. Oh wow, this game sucks. I guess they put the boots here. Aga Tower looking more sexy now. I want them silvers. I still don't have Dark World access. I don't have Pearl. I can't get to Dark World still. I think I have to do Aga. I think Pearl is on the fucking pyramid. Well, I'm doing that next. If it's in Tower of Heroes big chest, I just lose. I knew pedestal was definitely required. All Light World dungeons being pendants is suspicious. Very suspicious, like. Thank God. Oh my God, it was Bonkrox, too. They finally put something there. The game heard me. Put something here, too. Give me a flute. Or mirror. That's what money looks like. I said mirror. Alright, we'll do our normal, start from the bottom, work our way around. I can do ice immediately. Do I want to do ice immediately? Magic is not great, life is not great. I think we're gonna hold off on the dungeon for now. Thieves Town and Pond. I guess those are the two dungeons we want to fucking aim down immediately. I just want red mail. I mean blue mail and a sword, and I think I'm good to just truck dungeons. Ba-da-dum, 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 ba-da-dum. That doesn't look right. It does not look that good. That struggle animation needs something else. Do I take this guy with me? I don't even know what to do right now. I literally have the whole map open. That's good. Although I just missed a mirror check. I gotta go back now. I gotta backtrack. What go modes me right now? I need medallions. I need some medallions. Gonna need the flute this scene. And I think ice rod, and I think that's it. It does. I mean, it does and it doesn't, like, I don't know. I felt like, it still kind of felt like a long light worm. I'll give it to you on my way back. Crap, I keep going the wrong way. I'm a peach, I think. This is the ass plant. This is the dick plant, and that's the ass plant, right? I have powder, we're fine. Just need to make it through here, I'll get the fairy, we're awesome. Smooth sailing. Ow. Ow. Come to me quick. Thank you. Scary. Honestly, I kind of want to play more YS games after hearing this music. I feel like I missed out on some shit. I haven't identified these songs in the games yet. I don't know when I can do that.
Ow. That hurt.
Alright, time to hook shot to all my doors. Ready? Hook shot. Hook shot. Aw, you bitch. Get out of the fucking way. So Origins was the first one that I played, and I really enjoyed it. And it had a lot of music that I liked that is actually on my like YouTube playlist. I've only beat that game with the one character though. There's three of them, I think. Three different stories. I played as a chick blacksmith. And there's a mage, and I don't even remember what the third guy is. The third guy was like a bad guy, I think, but... One, two, and three. That was clean. That was pretty clean. There's the flute. Snap. I just need medallions and an ice rod. That's crazy. Now I gotta do Skull Woods. Skull Woods I'm so afraid to do. Man. I have bottles. What's in my bottles? Nothing great. I need magic in my bottles. I should go do Graveyard Cliff. La 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 la. I am good, I am good, but thank you. Oh my god. I just need medallions. And I forgot to activate the flute. Out of my way, the catfish has one of them. And then we gotta go to Pod to get Fat Fairy to get the other two. We can go mold all the dungeons. It's gonna be like ludicrous. Ludicrous speed. But in a vanilla seed. Ba-ba-dum, 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 ow. What are you doing to me, game? You're killing me. I don't know. I might not even need it anymore. I could be gold mode possibly right now. I need to activate the flute and then fly it upon. That's what we gotta do. I don't even know what the fuck I'm gonna do, man. I don't know, this is still all dungeons. Almost all dungeons anyway. Oh yeah, I don't even get the original music anymore. It's full 10. Fuck the stairs. That's slow. Do I go mode pawn? Or do I clear it all? That's the thing. I would even take one coin in the sword. And just hope the two coins I have are the ones I need. Are we finally understanding the weights of the game? Buddha boom. Do I full clear just in case? I think I do. Buddha boom. But I'm like super tempted to just. I should go check what ones I need. I think after this, after Fat Fairy, we just go and check. Oh, this is a good song. I should go mode this. I'm tempted to. But the music here is so good. I don't know, that's tough. Bam 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 da ba da ba ba ba. That is not an easy decision, sir. Out of the way. This is my song, my streaking song. I can make it to this song. If I get big key, I will go mode it. I'll just come back in if we fail. Although green mail Ganon does not, GT does not sound fun. Yeah, there. I made it. Oh my god. Let me down. Going back. Man, dude, if my lyric and my PB is gonna be a fucking eggplant, dude. Are you serious? This is what I gotta show people. I want this again. If this big ass gameplay works out, I know what to do in the tournament. Catfish, graveyard ledge, the red dungeons, pedestal. I know the weights now. I got it figured out. As for GT, that's a hell of a hole. I don't know. It's right side more than not, that's for sure, but it's not always right side. This is hard. I'm gonna die. Turtles. And I can actually fucking get wrecked by Helmosaur. That helps. Do-a-da-boo. He touched me. That was like 5 hearts. Just scary. I haven't even checked pyramid item yet either. There's 3 checks there. I'm actually tempted to go get the silvers. If I do go mode right now. This really could be it, I don't know. But give me the other fucking blue pot too. I don't know, man. We gotta go look. I know. I'll take that. To Meyer. Vamos, that checks out. That's one. I have to go to Turtle Rock now and look. I just start with Turtle Rock, I guess. I'm gonna go get some little checks here and hope for a sword. Get the mirror ready, go to Turtle Rock and see if we're done. That doesn't work. Oh my god, dude, we're in go mode. Just need to find the big keys. Do 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 do. Oh my god, the first one. Ow! That hurt. I might die. Did these guys touch? Oh my god. I gotta use this. He blocked my shot. I need to capture a fairy. Shit's hitting me that hard. Bail, I don't want to get hit. I'm gonna hurry up, turn back. Sword me! Sword me! I think I just burned the shit out of this guy. Nothing in my bottles now, but that was the hardest dungeon, so. Actually, Meyer's still gonna be pretty tough too. I might need a shot for Meyer. I'm good. Alright, swamp next, I guess. Trying to make Mothula as easy as possible. We don't want to be fucking up that fight. Oops. Also, Meyer scares me a little bit. I think with half magic, though, we'll be okay. Oops. I don't know. I guess tower's not that long, but the boss fight sucks. I think it's honestly the same amount of speed maybe if I go get it versus just doing it Master Sword. We're in a super go mode right now. This might be a PB. I'm in go mode so fast, it's not even funny. Sword also, just to make it stuff a little easier and faster. I go in bed after this though. Crazy thing too, I was up at like 6. I got on stream, what, like 6 hours later? I probably could have done almost a 24-hour stream today. I almost have, technically. I played one seed offline. Yeah, I've been streaming 16 hours, and I played a seed before I started my stream. I think Fire Rod is probably the best choice for me. I only had one hiccup today too. No big crashes. It's good. We just have Myers, Skullwoods. Skullwoods first. Next time, we're Machula. You're an auntie soon. I feel like I'm speedrunning right now. That's what it feels like. I'm getting stressed. No, I'm not really getting stressed, but I'm like focused. Wait, how did I get two fairies? How the fuck? Gotta find GT Big Key. It's over. Ooh. If we get Meyer first chest, that'd be, Big Key, that'd be sick. Is it a right side or left? I don't know, man. It's too good to go to be true. It feels like a right side because of how things are going right now. But I kind of want to go left because it was right side last two times in a row. So I was feeling like I just have to go left this time. I don't know. At least, or just be mid. I wouldn't even be mad if it went mid. What the fuck is going on with this scene? Should I get a second fair? Nah, I need to go get a blue pot. Just, I need magic, just in case. I think one fairy and one blue pot will make it. And, okay, so we'll make it. So we'll make it for sure. Save. I didn't even change the switches, so it's already good. I think this is the fastest Meyer, like, ever. This is gonna slow the game down, I think. It's fine. What if it's on the torch? I can't do right side, man. I can't do right side. I can't do it. I gotta go left. I will just do my right two checks, go left. Don't fuck this up. I gotta go left. It was right two times in a row. I need to go buy a blue pot first. What? I already have one. Oh shit. Stop moving for a sec. Okay, we didn't get blocked by dead rocks. Can I go check Hype Cave real quick? Is there a sword? I don't think I do. Hurry up. You suck! Okay, I don't need that shit. Fuck it. If it's in there, go blow me. I'll take that. Thank you. Oh shit, I see, I get bees. Come on, be on boss. The tile room. This is the tile room scene. Can you please? Hi, dude, the odds are so bad. How is it this side every time? Cape, I actually gotta die to this shit. That fucking chest, man, is so annoying. Sprint for this, which is gonna lag the game a little bit, but it'll be okay. It's not letting me charge my sword. I can't charge my sword. Uh-oh. Thank you. Alright, GG. Oh man, I can't believe it was right side GT again, dude. 4 times in a row. That's so stupid. Sub 2. We did it though. Even if it was left, even if it was right side, it wouldn't be a PB. It was good though. It probably would have been more like a 150-ish.
Shit.
Dude, I got in so quick. I'm just not convinced that it's always right side. Like, it's gotta be left side sometimes. It's just the. It's just right side 3 times in a row. It's like it's gotta be the other side at least once. That's like a 1 in like so much chance.
First of all, left side has more chess.
So it's like... it's like... I don't know, it's not even 50-50, it's like 70-30 or something like that. Well, I guess we're just gonna go right side from now on. Even if it's not right side. I needed a sword. Where were the swords at? That would have sped up a lot of time. Also, the fact that it was like an all dungeons. That's why it wasn't a PB, pretty much. But it was a pretty fast all dungeons. I'm surprised I didn't even die on Ganon. I thought I was gonna use a fairy on Ganon for sure. I don't know if Brenna makes this. Is that supposed to happen or if it was bugged? She can't spin.